down the spiral staircase. Oh shit, this place is huge. Oh, those footstep sounds are sexy! Mmm. I have no idea where the spiral staircase is. Fuck, there's probably goddamn bloodsuckers down here. Ooh, artifact. Bunch of artifacts, actually. Another slug. Bunch of slugs. Let's not waste time looking at them. Oh, wait, yeah, that's the spiral staircase right there. Okay, what's in here? Oh god, I might actually be able to fall down there. Okay, here we go. Down the spiral staircase and then past some columns, is what he said. I remember this place, vaguely. Alright, shit. Alright, I'm gonna turn off my light here. I don't need it. Alright, these are the columns. Shit, how do I get past this? Right here? Okay. Wait. Wait. Wasn't this the first place you encountered a bloodsucker in the game? In the original? Why am I thinking that? I'm thinking this is the first place you encountered a bloodsucker. Let me check my ammo. Alright, so I got some more I can put up there. Let's get my pistol ammo up there too. Shit. Okay, there's a lot of zombies. Oh shit. A poltergeist or something like that. It's probably better if I just ignore the zombies. Yeah, forget the zombies. Don't throw that at the back of my head, you asshole. Okay, pass some columns into the machine room, yes, and then what? Shit. And then there's supposed to be a safe house nearby in one of the adjacent rooms or something like that. So this is the machine room. So one of the nearby rooms. Oh, shit! Motherfucker, is that a burr? I think it's a fucking burr. Shit. Shit. The fuck is it? Where the hell did it go? Oh god, I don't want to get hit by that. Yes, get burned! Oh god, thank god it's dead. It's fucking dead. Wait, wait, I want your hand. Daigle! Give me stuff. Yes, ammo. Things. Fuck. Fucking zombies. Yes, burn. Burn! shit. Fuck. Shit, I can't sprint. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, I got cornered and then I ran out of stamina. Oh. Oh. Those burrs. Fucking terrifying. Alright. Now I wish I kept my shotgun. I didn't think I'd need it. I do. Alright, continue to ignore the zombies. They're just gonna take up too much ammo. I can't spare it. Let's find the burr. Oh god, there's even rats. Okay. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, why did he disappear? Okay. Yeah, let's leave them all over here. So I don't get cornered. And then I need to loot that body, and I need to put the ammo in my weapon. Oh my god, I'm not turning off my light, I'm sorry. No. Wasn't there another one? Thought there was another one. Okay. Can I unload your weapon? Nope. Alright, gotta go one of these ways. Turn off my light. This way? Can I go this way? What about all the way to the left? Yes. Oh wait, that's a... Oh yeah, that's an artifact, not a anomaly. Okay. All the small creepy things, like look at that. Something burst out of the vent. Little details like that just creep me the hell out. What the hell came out of that vent? God, I'm practically drowning in artifacts here. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna take you out. Are they gonna keep coming? Is that all of them coming? Yeah, okay, never mind. I gotta keep moving. You idiot. Okay, well, they can't get up here. Burn yourself upon the acid. I love the lighting. Where are you going? You can't get up here, can you? No, 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 no. Okay, let's take a look at the artifacts I've got, see if anything's... See if anything's particularly useful. Bunch of anti-bleeding ones, which, you know, that's pretty good. Oh, this is, yeah, the slug is actually just a better version of slime. That gives me radiation. Increases my bulletproof cap, though, whatever that means. put some of these on, because I don't intend to get burned, so I don't mind the lack of resistance against those things. I guess I could just put them all on. Make myself really resistant to bleeding. Sure! I've got so many of these things on. Got six of them. Wait, was there more ammo there? Yeah, there's some more ammo. Sweet. Okay. Okay, half a light battery. Let's keep going. God, there's so many of them. Gotta catch them all. Oh shit, am I overburdened? I am. That's why my stamina is so crap. I need to dump these. A pile of weapons just on a crate. Some poor fool is gonna be running around here trying to survive. He'll think it's a godsend, a pile of weapons on a crate, and he'll pick them up, and they're all empty. Oh shit. Oh god, what is that? Solidified sludge. Alright, where the hell is this safe house? That's a tree. That leads outside, doesn't it? Oh wait, his book is actually marked, isn't it? Oh, find the flash and find the book. Wait, what's the flash? Oh god, that's a wall of text. Whatever, I'll find it. Let's actually turn that light off. I think I'm gonna need it, because I think I'm gonna have to head back. I feel like this is the exit. If that leads all the way... It doesn't lead all the way up, does it? Nope, I think it's a tease. Oh no, it does lead up. Okay, where is that? Okay, it's pretty close to where I came in. You know, I actually think that the location of the book and the flash and all that stuff, I don't think that actually should be listed on the map. I think it'd be more fun if you had to just completely find it on your own. Seems like it's gonna go further away, but maybe it loops around. Oh shit. Oh, I don't like that noise. That thing he's doing right there, by the way, that prevents my bullets from hitting him. It's a shield. Oh shit! Got him. The hands of burrs have obtained a myriad of attributes, most positive of which seems to be the flesh's extremely high resistance to radiation. Exactly how this is achieved is unknown. It repels gamma rays as if it were made of lead. You can do your part for the scientific community by selling all hands of burrs that you find to scientists for further research. That's an enemy? Why is there an enemy down here? Is that military? I don't know, but it's a red dot. Huh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just leading further and further away. And I don't think it's gonna loop around. What's with that light? Eerie. Well, honestly, I want his supplies, and he is apparently an enemy, so I'm gonna take him out. See how close I can get. Because I could maybe use my silenced pistol. Do I have armor piercing? I have 2 armor piercing rounds. I'm not gonna use them. Okay. I'm not going to assume he's alone, which is why I used a silenced pistol. Hopefully if he has any friends, they won't hear it. Oh, nope, they heard. I think that's it. Oh yes, new light. I think? Is that... actually his lights became a stack with the other lights that I'm pretty sure are empty, so I don't think that's actually... I think they're all empty. Yep, okay. Please tell me that is ammo. Ah, it doesn't. Alright, I need to loot that guy. Oh, this comes up in their base, doesn't it? It does. I think it's like a military base. And that one also does not have any light. Where's your weapon? Not loaded. I like the guy's face, though. Look at that. It's like, oh my god, what did you just say? Hmm, 2 exits. I probably don't want to come out here. Yeah, I don't think I do. Okay, I came down here for a reason. And, well, I'm gonna hope that the 2 birds that I killed is everything I'm going to encounter. Because otherwise I'm gonna have to take anything else out with a pistol. Yes, my goal is... well, both of these, I suppose. The flash seems to be closer. Let's just clear everything. You know, if I remember right, the stash is like up, it's like up in air, one of these... this thing? Where the fan is, like... I thought there was like a ladder you can climb up one of these tubes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is. Because you see how it goes up? I think one of these is like broken out and there's a ladder. If I remember right, that's what my memory says. Okay, it's apparently right about here. I'm guessing it's upper... It's above me or below me? In fact, maybe it's... Huh? I don't think it's that one. I really do want to get inside of there, though. There we go. Yep, that one's filled in. Of course, nothing. This looks promising. Wait, isn't this where I came from? Fuck. I'm so close to running out of power for my light. Now, he said it's past the pillars, and then in one of the adjoining rooms. This is past the pillars. Shit, where is it? Box ain't worth it. This place is the stuff of nightmares. I've been down here for like a half hour, with one light. Searching for information about a so-called Dr. Death. Rumored to kidnap his victims at Yantar and maul them with a chainsaw. If anyone knows anything about it, please PM me. Jesus. Well, fuck. I don't know. I have no idea. I mean, I thought it was up one of those fan tubes, like I said. And my batteries just ran out. Shit. It really seems like it should be this one, because it's close by, and, well, it's open, but it's not there. Oh, wait a minute. Hello? I didn't realize you could open this door. Okay, this is one of them, actually. Please be a fucking light in here. Please. Please. Whoa, what was that? Did I just pick all that up? No, I didn't. Peanut snack. Stalker suit? Ooh. I think I have a new suit. Oh my god, that's amazing! 50% protection on everything. Well, except for explosions and bulletproof cap. I'm only 30% protected from explosions. It's manufactured by Folk Craftsman. It's an effective combination of a light military bulletproof vest and a rubberized fabric suit. Reinforced with inserted Kevlar plates and provides good protection from weak gunfire. It's highly inefficient for carrying out deep raids and serious operations in the knots of the zone. Well, it's a hell of a lot better than my rags. I'll take it. Oh, fuck. That's right. It doesn't have night vision, does it? Oh no, it does. It has built-in night vision. Okay, thank god. It just turned it off because, just turned it off automatically. Okay, I'm overweight. What do I drop? Let's drop these shitty pistols. It's not enough. Drop all these. Shotgun ammo's kinda heavy. It still counts as weight even if I put it in my belt, right? Yeah, it does. As it should. Yeah, let's drop the shotgun ammo. I don't need it. Let's drink some water. Eat some food. Let's put my pistol ammo up there. Let's take down some of these. Don't want it completely filled up. Let's drop that. I could just drop my suit. I mean, it's really not worth that much, and it does weigh 3 kilograms. Yeah, let's just drop it. Okay. What was that? Anti-radiation drugs, hello? This would be hard to find without holding down F, which is what makes all this stuff appear like this. Because without it, I can't see anything because I have no batteries. Ooh, ammo! Yes, 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 yes. Is that ammo for this? Thank god it is. Alright. First aid kit. Everything but batteries. Okay, what I'm actually looking for here, is this the flash or the book? It says book. It's probably hidden in a cubbyhole or something. I'm just holding down F. What's in here? I can't see anything. Where am I going? Seriously, where the fuck is this going? Oh, it just loops around. Bloody hell is his book? Alright, I'm gonna ransack this place. Okay, well, that didn't take long. I just looked at exactly where it was on the map and went to it. Yeah, the map marker doesn't tell you kind of the room it's in, it tells you literally where the exact novel is inside of the room. Again, I actually wish it didn't tell you exactly where stuff was. Just, you know, general areas maybe, but not kind of leading you by the nose like it does here. Alright. There we go. Got his book, now I need his flash. Can I read the book? A book with torn pages and a strange epigraph handwritten on the inner side of its cover. Epigraph? I'm not actually sure what that is. Alright. Let's find the flash drive. It's apparently here. It's gotta be above, though, right?
Hold up. Be Praga.
Machine. Yeah, let's go up the stairs. I'm not sure if the map marker actually tells you. Oh, it does. Yeah, it changes from... I'm not sure what the current symbol actually means. It's just like a white dot, but it changes from a white dot to green. That must mean I'm on the right level, right? Okay, so it's this level. So this is too high. Well, shit. How do I go sideways on this level? I need to go up a little bit. There isn't an exit from here, is there? Not that I would be able to see it. No. I don't think so. Oh shit, I'm slightly overweight again. I almost want to dump the sleeping bag. I guess I'll dump some food. And by dump, I mean I'm going to voraciously eat it all, even though I'm not hungry at all. Beer. Oh, right, that made me drunk. Shit. Wait, he got drunk from one beer? What a lightweight. Well, this is gonna be fun. Excuse me, zombies coming through. Looks like it's right up here, but... Hopefully it's not the case that I have to go really far away and then loop back here. Cats above here. Ah, shit. Alright, I need to get up. So if I'm gonna get up, where do I go? There's a stairs, but don't they take me really far away from here? I think I need to go back. Yeah, maybe this is just where you find the books. Or the book, rather. And it's not where you find the flash drive. I found it. I found it. I love it. Let me show you what's going on. I think I need to kill these zombies, though. Alright, I'm gonna take them out. You know what? Maybe I'm not going to. Okay, let's make them leave. Alright, well, while they're coming over here, let me explain. So, I was looking at... I went into my PDA. And I was looking at this. This is like the whole quest description and everything, this block of text. And it says down here, as far as I know, the flash drive is in the underground too, but which room? I really can't be sure. Just pay close attention to the notes in the book written by Strelok. I thought... Okay, I tried to read it, but I can't, right? I mean, it doesn't say here, and I can't, like, right-click read or anything like that. So I was digging through my stuff, and I found it in my log. Find Strelok's Flash, Gunslinger Book. And this is written on the book's cover. Hidden in plain sight, but far to reach, an open vent is what you seek. I wish it was a little bit, you know, I wish it made it more obvious that you could actually read the book. Like, I wish it just showed up in your quest log or something like that. So I could have seen that message sooner, but when I saw that, I thought, oh, wait a minute! So if we go back here... Look at this! The open vent that I was throwing bolts directly at. I was staring at this thing for like 10 seconds. And that's where the flash drive is. I love it. Has the name Doc inscribed on it. Okay. I think I'm safe up here. Find a way out of the underground? Well, that is easy enough. I've done that many times already. Let's see. So, can I read the information on the flash drive, then? Does it show up under here? No. Nope. Hm. I'm really tired. I need to take a nap. I should use the sleeping bag. Yeah. I don't think now is the time to go to sleep. I mean, I could sleep on this bed, but, you know, zombies are about 2 feet away from me. Not to mention pits of acid. So, let's leave. Time to skedaddly-do. I don't remember which way. This way. This is not the way, is it? I really don't remember. Oh, no, this is the way. Yep, past the sludge, past the crumbling stuff, into the darkness where I can't see a damn thing. Up the staircase, and into pitch blackness. At least it would be into pitch blackness if it wasn't for the fact that I'm about to take a nap. It's a pretty safe place to sleep. Let's go for 8 hours. Okay, you can wake up now. There we go. Now I need food and water. I feel like it's barely any lighter than it was when I went to sleep. There we go. Oh shit. I think someone saw me. Yep, someone saw me. Let's make a heart save here. God, I just love that in the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games, you can end up being stuck in a pit full of horrible creatures with no batteries for your light. For literally an hour. I was down there for about an hour. That is awesome. Alright, where am I going? Help Ratcatcher. Wait, what? Who the hell's Ratcatcher? Huh? Was that on the flash drive or something? Okay, where is he? He's right there, apparently. They're not following me, are they? No, it seems to be safe. Whoa, what's that? Military. It's a bunch of them. Yeah, what's up that way? Oh yeah, they must be guarding the way to this... whatever this is. Another research facility or something. Hold on, I think I have a map of this place, don't I? Oh, wait, no. Oh, here we go. It seems that the stash gave me a new direction to follow. I found a flash drive with what appears to be a diary used by Strelok's group. Despite the few entries, I could work out that the group had two other members, Ghost and Fang. The diary also mentioned a mutual friend, but I don't know whether he was part of the group. He definitely helped them out, that's for sure. According to Ghost's entry, Fang died when they were ambushed. So, at last, I have something solid. The name of someone who definitely knows Strelok. Ghost. As for Strelok himself, he may be somewhere in the north of the zone. Oh, here we go. Yeah, guard chart. Let's see, two bunkers, long building, square building. Two bunkers, long building, square. Yeah, that's actually the guards there. So I don't actually need to know such specifics exactly where they are, because they're just gonna, you know, run out to me as soon as I start firing, but it does at least tell me that there's a hell of a lot of resistance there. I mean, look at that. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There's like 20 people there. Including snipers. Yep, 1, 2, 3 snipers. In other words, I am not going anywhere near that place without more ammo. Okay, well, that is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I will resume my quest for batteries, and I suppose go help this rat catcher person.